My name is Bipino Pasquale, and I got my CPA in 1988. To be named a fellow was one of the greatest honors I've had. I love teaching the future CPAs and the future FCPAs of the world, and I think that's really what my mission in teaching is to get them to get that education to be great professionals. And I think that's kind of what I try to do the most, is try to bring up the profession to the students, and I try to encourage people to do their CPA when they're not sure, and trying to emphasize the fact that it is a great career and has lots of options for them. As a kid, I had cousins that were CPAs, and I always looked up to them, and I loved the way they acted, and I loved the way they lived, and I loved the way they talked, and I thought that's really what I wanted to be, and so they were a great inspiration. It is a difficult program, I tell them. The work is manageable. If they put the effort in, if they take it seriously, they will do well, and the career will open up so many doors for them. We learn about social responsibility. We see it in our clients, and I think we actually see the benefits of helping people in charity, and that I think we have the skills to help many charities and small organizations to grow. I think having my FCPA now will actually encourage me to even do more now. I think my classes will hopefully change, and they'll evolve, I hope. And that's the reason I teach, is because I have a practice, I teach, it gives me a good balance so I can bring experience to classroom, and the classroom keeps me current.